My name is Charishma. I am studying 9th class. My school name is MJPAPBCW Velimaralam.
My name is Bhagyashree. I am studying 9th class.
We are talking about automatic water dispenser. It describes about automatic dispenser with an alert SMA. The main purpose of the project is to making hand freely move, which automatically hand move and place before the device. As we are known as suffering from COVID-19, the device used to spreading virus.
We need to maintain our hygiene as we know that our hands are major cause for the spread of COVID-19 because we touch various kind of objects. This project is a hand-free device which we can use in any public places such as office, institute, schools, etc. The main purpose of the automatic water sanitizer and liquid soap with an alert message is to stop the spread of virus as it is hand-free device.